am Esther Stokes, and I'm here representing the Performing Arts tonight. We soon to graduate with a BPA certificate and hopefully an AP Capstone candidacy in May. And I'm really honored to have been given the opportunity to speak about my experiences being a part of both of these programs tonight. So when I first entered Skyline Swallows, I really had no idea what I was doing here, much less where I would be 4 years later in terms of my musical achievements and ability to be successful post-high school. All I knew was I enjoyed playing music, I wanted to be a professional musician one day, but when I walked into symphonic band on the first day of school, having first picked up the flute a few months prior, I was surrounded by juniors and seniors who already seemed to have their lives completely figured out. I found myself really intimidated, and I was completely out of my element. As for the BPA program, I wasn't aware that we even had monthly lunch meetings or had actual requirements to receive our diploma until my freshman year was pretty much over. And all I knew was that after 4 years of high school, I was supposed to graduate with a little piece of paper that said I was like a passable musician, which at the time I hoped would be enough for colleges to take me a little bit seriously. Today I can say I'm the president of our student-led BPA council, and principal flutist of our symphonic band, principal saxophonist of the jazz band. I've soloed at state-level competitions and festivals, performed in Skyline's incredible pit orchestra, four renditions of Jekyll and Hyde, Phantom of the Opera, and Les Mis. I've traveled to Japan to play with a local high school band in Chino. I was auditioned for and selected to be a member of the 2019 Colorado All-State Band. I've shadowed several of my flute teacher's lessons to study psychological aspects of church music, and I participated in a music therapy session with a sweet and incredibly bright boy on the autism spectrum. His entire life has been changed for the better by music. I learned what all the buttons do on a DSLR camera in photography class, and I even improvised an entire solo for a dance concert my sophomore year when I got so much stage fright that I forgot my entire routine. I never would have been able to be involved in so many incredible opportunities if not for the support of so many amazing mentors throughout high school. Ms. Stephanie Teixeira, Mr. Christian Wong, while they may not teach at Skyline anymore, are some of the best teachers I've ever had. They've left their mark on the school for many, many years to come. I have to thank Ms. Sarasaki for her help in getting me through AP Music Theory material when I was crazy enough to take it on as an independent study, and Mr. Gantz for his extensive patience and support as the sponsor of BPA Council, which has gone through many ups and downs. I have to thank my flute teacher of over 4 years now, who's been with me through it all and helped me grow immensely as a musician. And most of all, I have to give a shout out to our current band director, one of the people I look up to most, Dr. Ingrid Laragoiti, who has an incredible vision for the future of Skyline's band program, which I can't wait to see. The faculty at the school are pretty much one of the strongest, most compelling parts of the BPA program and Skyline in general. And I will always be grateful for their help in focusing my trajectory as a musician and an academic. I'd also like to mention I'm also part of the new AP Capstone program, as well as Justin. And I was also among the first students at the school to take a seminar last year, and I'm currently finishing up my year-long research paper for research. It may come as a surprise after describing my previous investments in music that I'm currently planning on double majoring in psychology and English with a minor in music performance, and one day I hope to go to law school and work for the FBI as a criminal profiling expert. Basically, my experience being involved in BPA and AP Capstone has led me to realize what a lot of people don't know about being a musician. You really do not have to choose. Up until my sophomore year of high school, I envisioned a career in music performance, but I know now that although I decided to pursue a more rigorous and academically focused path after high school, I'll always be able to keep music in my life. I know there are a lot of high school musicians who are in a similar situation to my own a couple of years ago, who feel that they either have to take the plunge as a professional musician, which is a very daunting task, or give it up completely to become a doctor or a lawyer or whatever career that can be the most financially rewarding. But for me, being a part of BPA, while also loading up my schedule with AP English, math, science classes, including seminar and research, has really shown me that you can do both. How far you want to go as a musician or performer or artist is up to you, but the opportunities will always be there for you. my life without music. And now, thanks to Skyline and its amazing and immersive programs, I am.